feet.
I gotta look in my kitchen. I don't know. So anyway, I'm just hoping that the guy that was tailgating
had a
very unpleasant death and is currently in a swamp drowning.
Full disclosure, I'm thinking on you for cable, and I was one of the last people who put a DirecTV dish on the roof when they moved in, and now you don't a dish. Why would you need a dish on your roof, you idiot?
Are you going to have satellite without a satellite?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Right down the, what do they call that?
Keister?
The internet.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, and the plug goes up your ass. See?